One of the traits that you should avoid having is being a perfectionist, because nothing's ever perfect at the end of the day. You could be working on a product or a project, and the perfect in your eyes may not be the perfect in somebody else's eyes. So it's really important, I think, to be detail-oriented and to make sure everything's really crisp and clean and really presentable and strong. But somebody else may see your product and they may disagree with the way you put it all together. So everybody has a different opinion about your product and what you're doing. So I think trying to be a perfectionist is something that you should try to avoid, but try to aim for being detail-oriented. Nothing has to be perfect. You just have to get things done so you can move with speed. And if you're a perfectionist, it may slow you down.